Ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a big round of applause. He's